This is the pedestal. It is put in outside outside. It has a key here. Open the key. Inside is this FTTH box. The frame, the metal frame to fix the FTTH box here. Open like this. Can put an adapter here. 是放什么器的，对吧？
后背盘前的，to
coil the fiber here. The splice tray.
PLC, okay.
And can also put PLC splitters. Can put one pieces of 1 to 16 PLC splitter. 两个二两方八吗？
对，一分八的，这种是小型车，这个是裸纤保护管，这是配套的配件，裸纤保护管。
This is a bale fiber protector tube.
配套的这个软纤管，这是配件。And
splice sleeve.
这是八线，是六线。嗯，是16线的吧？你看，有24线。啊，对。它可以放两个一分半吗？ 可以啊。
And could,
最大就是,
and could load two pieces, 1 to 8 PLC splitters.
So, 这一节吗？对，这一节吗？对，这一节。
So the downside, the button is put underground. So this is underground. The cable entry from here.
对，进线。这一节它等于就是说埋在水泥基座里面就固定住了嘛。嗯，这。 在这里，所以搞这种，因为你直通通的就不会，就没有什么，就容易拔起来。啊，the
button，the button here could could put
underground。这一节都是要埋在水泥里面，做水泥基座，把它浇筑在里面就好了。
It's pedestal. Then put on.
它这里有个防潮。 对准就好，对准了，锁住。Then
lock. The color, it is IP44. The color is green. So I usually put in the green pad.